If you have a Hayward Super Pump or anyone that looks like this, if it's humming, tripping the breaker, or just not working, so first thing you're going to do is you're going to take out this backside. If the pump is leaking and on the side here, if the pump's leaking down here and you see some white crusty stuff down here, it could be that your bearing's all seized. So if the bearing seizes, you're gonna have to take it all apart and change that bearing. Most of the time when these Hayward pumps go, it's gonna be the capacitor in the back. So I'll show you what to do to test it, and I'll leave a link below for the tester that we use. It's good to have if you have a hot tub and other pool pumps. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take that off, take a picture of that. So you want to put those leads back exactly where they were. Use a pair of needle nose because it's going to hold a charge, so you don't want to get zapped. So we're going to test that. And all information's right on there if you need another one. Another thing you can check too is, see that ring right around it? A lot of times that comes off, or you'll see some oil leaking out of there. And that's a good indication that you need to replace this. So I got a tester right here. So again, you gotta watch it. It holds a charge up to about 5 minutes. Test that. So push the button. So this one's 125, 126. And on the side, it's 124. So this one's good. So if you take this off and then you test it with this tester, or use a multimeter, this has capacitance on it right there, that symbol right there, then you can test it the same way I just did it. I'll link both of these down below. Now if you change this out, if you test it and it's fine, just like mine tested, if you test it, it's going to be something else. So if it's humming or tripping the breaker, it's gonna be the bearing. You're gonna have to change the bearing on this. Now, if this video helped you out at all, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one.